So now we're...
As soon as the light goes on, start.
Okay.
Give us a show.
Okay, there's... John's followed us. So we're going to walk to the clock, and I hope the clock starts ticking here.
And you know that they're next.
No.
Oh, the clock chimes on the hour.
Well, it sort of chimes, yeah.
When it chimes randomly, so it just happens to be on the hour.
Wow.
We're alone.
Okay.
Well, that's Bono.
Go into...
Bono. Say...
Oh, what should I say? This is looking out of your own eyes.
Oh, John Braley. How can he be in world?
He's here.
He doesn't even wear shoes.
Ah, no need to wear shoes and live shoes.
He uses the Microsoft. Is he in the world right now or no reason?
He's there. You want to talk?
Why don't we ask him? What does he video stream in? We'll do video streaming at 7:30. Where can we meet him?
Okay, let me see if I can get to him. What do we need? Okay, so Rick is the alien right here.
Does Rick know how to be at the transportation?
Yeah, where all the telephones were equipped, but he's got a certain access point.
I've got real video on here. Where else would I be?
What?
Wow.
Oh, I'll need to answer. Just say, we need a port. We need a video.
He asks if you have net meeting. Let's try and do it again.
Yeah.
There's me in front of my book.
All right. So do you stand there kind of indefinitely, or is that
unless we get presence or good work
opportunities? Are you the Intel guy? Is that you? Oh, all right. It's some kind of West Side Story thing.